And Mr. No Buns has trouble with his pants again. Here comes Terry.